See you later, Logan. Thanks, Mum. Yeah, I'm just feeling really tired all of a sudden. A bit dizzy. What's happening? Where am I? Hey, wait a minute. Oh, I'm in my bedroom. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a good nap. Oh, wait a minute. I feel a bit weird. Am I even awake? Oh, I must have just been like a bit of a long nap, just a bit tired. Oh, okay, let's see if everyone's still here. Wait a minute. Guys? Hello? Hello? What? Hello? They're all gone. There's no one in the toilet. Okay. I don't know if I was expecting someone to be there, but I guess it's lucky there wasn't. I feel a bit weird. I don't really feel awake at all. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Dr. Libberton's out there. Hey, Dr. Libberton. Mate, you're out here. Oh, what are you doing out here, mate? Hey, Doc, you ready to go to town? Hey, mate, you ready to go to town, Doc?
No. Town. No town. We're not going to town.
Wait. Doc, you're there, mate? Are you there? Can you hear me?
This is not a dream.
What? No. Who's that? Wait, Doc, you there? Who is it? Who's there? Tell me right now, who is out there?
Run now. Run. They're coming.
Wait, what? Who's coming? Where are you? Where are you behind this bush here? What? No. Who's there? Tell me right now, who is there?
Why are you not running? Run now. Get away from here.
What? No, get away from me. Get away from me, guys. Who is it? Who is out there? No, just get away from me now. Get away from me now, please. Just get me out of this place. I don't know where I am. What? No, this is a zombie. Zombies are everywhere. Oh, no, there's a zombie down there. Oh, no, there's zombies over there too. Where do we go? Where do we go? We have to go over to here. We have to go over here. Run, legs, run. Run, legs! No, get me out of here! Get me out of here right now! I just want to get out of this place! It's too much torture! What? No, there's a zombie there too! No!
You can't get away! You're stuck here now! Get away! Run! Run now!
Huh? No, stop it! Stop that voice right now! God, whoever's out there, just stop it, please! Stop it, I have to get out! I have to get out somewhere! Oh, there's a zombie right there too! No, we've got to go this way, we've got to go this way! Oh no, I just want to get out of this place! Anyone, please save me! I just want to go back to Mum! Wait a minute, who's that? Wait, is that Jimmy? Wait, Jimmy, you're here. Mate, Jimmy, there's zombies everywhere. There's someone talking to me. I don't know who it is. Jimmy, mate, please talk to me.
Get out of here now. Run while you can. Zombies are coming.
I can't stop. Something is... No.
Wait, what?
What are you talking about? Jimmy, what are you talking about? Wait, no.
Wake up. Wake up, Logan.
Huh? Wait, who's there? What?
Logan, wake up.
No, please stop this madness. Get away from me, please. Just get me out of this nightmare, please. Just please stop this madness. I can't do it anymore. Wait, what? Where am I?
Logan, what are you talking about? Are you alright? You just collapsed and then you went to your bed and you were in a sweaty mess.
What? Oh, I'm awake. Oh, it was just a nightmare. Oh, thank goodness for that. Oh, that was really, really weird. It seemed so real, Marg. It seemed so real, like someone was talking to me.
What? Someone was talking to you? Well, I was just talking to you to wake up.
Oh, no. Like, before that, I heard some really weird voice. It wasn't someone I knew. Like, they were telling me, what were they telling me? They said something about zombies, I think. Yes, that's all right. That's right. They said something about zombies, and they were telling me to run. Wait, the zombies are coming! Oh no, that's what they're saying! Oh no, they're coming. They're telling me to run? I'm not sure. I can't really remember.
What? Zombies are coming! Oh no! More are coming? Oh, telling you to run? Whoa, you sound really worried, Logan. Gosh, we need to tell Doc about this.
Oh yeah. I need to go tell him about that. Oh, I'm really shaken up after that. Thanks, Mug. Where's Doctor around? Oh, Doctor, you're here. Doctor. Something really weird's happened. I just felt really dizzy before. And then I collapsed, and I had this dream or this nightmare. And there was these people. There was these zombies. And someone was talking to me. There was someone talking to me, Doctor. And it sounded really, really weird. But then I just woke up, and it was telling me about zombies. It was telling me they're coming, and it was telling me to run. I just couldn't get out of this place, but then I woke up over there, and it was a nightmare, but it seemed so real, Doctor. It seemed so real just there. What? Zombies are coming? And people were telling you to run away? Right. Okay. Okay, so what does this mean, Dr. Lipperton? What does this mean? You got quite close to the zombies before, didn't you? Before over there? Yeah, I did. They were right next to the horses as well, and I carried them away home. So, yeah. Oh, right. Okay, well, I'm thinking you might be getting some of the side effects of the virus. Fever, dizziness, and you just collapsed like that. We might need to get you to town right now. Whoa, what? Whoa, really? Okay, well, what's in town? What can they help me there? Are you saying I might be, infected? Oh, no. We need you. We need to get you some medicine. I don't have any hair. That's what you are going to get tomorrow. I don't think we can wait that long. Better be safe than sorry. I guess I should probably get some medicine. Oh, I feel a little dizzy again. Mug, I just talked to Doctor.
What did he say?
Go to town? What just happened? Wait, no, where am I? What? Where am I? Where is this place? I can't see. Whoa, who are you?
Ah, you're up. I'll just get your friend for you.
Okay. Sure. What? Where am I? What is happening right now? Whoa, I'm so high up. Look at this place. Am I in a... Oh, wait, Dr. Limited's here. Good morning, Logan. Oh my goodness. I think I'm in a... Is this a hospital, maybe? Mate, good morning, but what just happened? Where am I, Dr. Limited? Where on earth am I right now? You are in a hospital. You fainted again, so we rushed you to hospital. Wait, I fainted again? Oh, is that what happened? Oh, everyone was super worried about you. Wait, really? Whoa, I can't remember any of that. What was wrong with me? Do they know? Did they find out what was wrong? Oh, there's tissues. There's a laptop there as well. Wait, what's happening? The nurse said you had a fever. I told her about the zombie encounters. Oh, yes. Actually, good point. So she started giving you some different medicine. Oh, okay. I did get hit by a zombie, so maybe... Oh, no. No. Maybe this means something bad? I don't know. Okay, so we got different medicine. It's some powerful stuff, so it may have some side effects. Oh, side effects? Like what? What could the side effects be? Hopefully nothing too bad. She mentioned you may feel dizzy if you do a lot of work, or you could feel quite what? What was that? Tired sometimes. Oh, okay. Nothing too crazy then, I guess, but bit dizzy if I work too much, but I like working a lot. Anyway, okay. I don't think anything too crazy. So how are you feeling now? That's good. I think I'm alright. When can I get out of this hospital here? Like,
how long have I been here, but when can I get out? Not long. The nurse will just be doing one more checkup, and then you should be good to go. Oh, awesome! Yes, okay, to go. Oh, awesome, that sounds good. Oh, the nurse is here already. Oh, hello, nurse. You're here for your checkup. Here for my checkup, I guess. Time for your checkup. Let me just see. Oh, yeah, sure. I'll come over here. He'll have a little check around if you want. You guys see under there? Oh, there you go. There, she's having a check. Hey, what you doing? What are you looking at that area for, mate? Jumping on my bed. Jumping on the sink. Nurse, you're crazy. You're a crazy nurse. Okay, but, yep. Everything looks good. Okay, that's good, I guess. Everything looks good. Yeah, wait a minute. What's this? What's what? What is what? That is the question. Is something wrong, nurse? Yeah, doctor, is anything wrong? Can you see anything wrong here? You're a doctor as well, you could probably, well, I just saw this thing here. What thing? Where? Oh, bye. Wait, what are you guys looking at? What are you guys looking at here? What's wrong? It might be nothing. It might be nothing. But we are going to need to keep an eye on it. Oh, okay. What are you guys looking at? Doc, make sure it doesn't grow bigger or change color. If it does, come back here quick. Okay, what are you guys talking about? I still don't know. No one's told me. Okay, nurse. We'll do this. Okay, let's go, Logan. Okay, but what was that all about? Dr. Lumpeter, no one's told me what this is all about. What did you guys find here? I'm a bit confused, mate. I'm a bit confused. If you could tell me, that would be nice. That would be nice, doctor. If you could tell me what is actually happening. What have you found, mate? What have you found on me? Don't worry about that, Logan. I'm sure it's nothing. Oh, okay, but you guys are making a bit of a fuss about it. Are you sure it's nothing to be worried about? Okay, I guess if you say so, we could probably head off, I guess. Just keep taking your medicine, and you should be fine. Oh, okay. Alright, if you say so. So what now? Am I free to go, maybe? Can I maybe go? Hey! Well, we're in town, so let's do our shopping here. Oh, okay. Oh, sweet. Yeah, we could do our shopping now if you want. I'm feeling pretty fit. Yeah, feeling pretty good to do some shopping. I got extra medicine for you, so don't need to worry about that. Oh, Dr. Lumpeter, you are a genius. That sounds perfect. Awesome. Okay, so medicine is on point. We don't have to worry about that. We just need to collect those plants and possibly more weapons for those zombies. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Okay, well, let's go, I guess. Do you know where to go? I just sort of woke up in this hospital. Oh, he knows where to go. Okay, see you, nurse. Thanks for the help. I guess I'll see you later. Yeah. Wait, Doc, where'd you go, mate? Did you go in here? I lost you. Hey, Doc. Hey, Doctor, where are you going? Oh, he's over there. Sorry about that, mate. I lost you. I was a bit slow there. Okay, let's head off. Wait a minute. Where's he gone? He's gone. Wait, is the... Whoa! Buddy, you jumped down there. Well, I think the elevator's broken. It's like a manual elevator. Okay, well, let's go down, I guess. Catch me, Doctor. Catch me. Whee! Ow! You didn't catch me. That hurt my feet a little bit. All right. Okay, so, wow, have a look at this place. It's a very nice place. Oh, Doctor, it's a little driveway. Not too far. Are you fit for a drive? Fit for a drive? I think so. My legs feel good. My arms, yeah, I think they're strong enough. I think I can do it. Oh, awesome. Jump in that car there and stay close. It's not very far. Wait, these two here. Oh, look at these guys. They look pretty speedy. Let's go. Let's go, Doctor. Let's do it. Hoi. Oh, boosted it. Whoa. I haven't really drove a car before. Whoa, this is speedy. This car is speedy. Is there any cars coming? No, we're good. Hey, okay, he's going this way. He's actually a really quick driver. Wait, Doctor, you're a speedy driver. You should be a car racer or something. This is quick, man. Wee, let's go. Okay, where are we going from here, mate? Where are we going? Oh, he's gone right. He's just pulled a sharp right. Wait, I can't see. Oh, there we go. We made it. And he's skidding everywhere. Mate, he's doing skids everywhere. You're crazy. You're on the sidewalk. Doctor, what are you doing? You're crazy, man. You're a crazy. Oh, he's gone up here. I think we've made it already. Ah, here we are. Oh, man, that was... Whoa, skid! And what a park. Look at that. Oh, we have to push into place there. Oh, what a drive that was. Doctor, you're a quit. Look at your parking job. I'll fix up your parking job. That's shocking. There we go. That's a bit better. Ah, we made it though, Doctor. We made it here. You're a crazy driver, mate. You're a crazy driver. Here we are. Well done, Logan. Good driving there. Oh, mate, thanks. I don't know if I could say the same about you, but yeah, I guess we made it. I guess we made it here. Put the cars here safe and sound. Let's head inside and collect those items. I ordered them, so they should be, they should have them now. Oh, awesome. Okay. Yeah, let's go on a bit. Whoa. Whoa, look at this place. This is crazy. It's huge. Whoa, I've already lost where Doctor went. Doctor, mate, where are you? Oh, this is crazy. This place is absolutely huge. They got everything. They got books. They got stripes. Oh, Doctor. Oh, sorry. Hey there. I'm here to pick up my plants I ordered. Name, please. Oh, okay. They're talking here. What's his name? Oh, that's Dr. Leppington, mate. It's the name is Dr. Leppington. Yeah, that's him right there. I'll just have a look. Oh, awesome. He's having a bit of a look. Actually, sorry. By the way, I might just go to the toilet if that's right, Dr. Leppington. Do you guys have any here, mate? Do you have any toilets here I could use? Yeah. Just head over to the left. You should see them at the back of the store here. Awesome, thank you. So to the left this way, at the back of the store, here we go. Men's, women's, hey, here we are. I'm the men, so I'll go on the men's toilet. Toilet here, okay. Whoa, what was that? Wait, what? Okay, I'll just wash my hands to make it look like I'm doing something in here. Oh, that was a good hand wash. What? Was that like a prisoner in the toilets? What? I don't even know. I don't even know what's happening there. Anyway, okay. Oh, man, that was a really good toilet. Oh, yeah, I just went toilet. Oh, you guys are back here. Yep, toilet was great, guys. Toilet was great. On point. Yeah, really good. Really good about that. So how's it going over here, guys? How's it going over here? Is it going good with the order? Doctor, is it going good with the order? Sorry, we don't have your items. The order must have got lost in transit. Wait, are you sure? What? No, this is very important. Are you sure it's not there? Yeah, maybe another check there. Just kidding. I have it right here. Haha, good prank. What good prank? Are you kidding me? Oh, no, not really. Now's not time for pranks. We really need those items quick. Yeah, Dr. Lemmerton, you're right there. What's the rush? Is the world gonna blow up or something? Haha. you could say that. Almost. It's very complicated. But a virus is affecting our area out near our farm. Yeah. It's like a virus. It's really, really bad. We need these items pretty quick here. Right. Sounds complicated. Anyway, here's your items. Oh, okay, he's got his items for us. There it is. Okay, there you go, Doctor. You can take that up. There you go. Whoa, look at that. It's like a big box. Whoa, okay. Thank you. I have already paid for them, so don't need to worry there. Oh, awesome. Okay. So we got that all sorted, I'd say. Got that all sorted. Ouch. Oh, sweet. May I interest you in a few other items? We just got this fancy new slingshot today. Wait, a fancy new slingshot? Whoa, give us a look. Give us a look at the slingshot. Him. Yeah, what other items do you have? That slingshot could be handy. Or could be helpful. Whoa, look at that slingshot there. That looks pretty cool. I actually like the slingshot, mate. I actually like it, Doctor. Can we get it? Maybe? Can we get it? But yeah, what other items do you have here? Store worker, what items do you have here? Got anything else? Like, it's a big store. There's a lot of stuff here. We also have a crowbar, pipe, wrench, and a baton. Would you like any of those? Oh yeah, he's got the wall! Okay, let's calm down. He's got the baton out. Whoa, crowbar as well. Well, we will take them all. They will come in very handy. Whoa! If they come in very handy. You're shooting the slingshot at me. Okay, let's calm down a bit here. Let's not shoot any guns at us. Or shoot any slingshots, I should say. But yeah, I think... Yeah, Doctor said he wanted to get them all. Oh, that would actually be really handy. Yeah, if we could get them, worker, that would be sweet. Sounds good. Let me just get them. Oh, sweet. Okay, he's going to get the real ones out. Okay. Awesome. So how much would that be? Do you think, sir?
Here you go, that would be $400.
Whoa, 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 $400? Are you real?
$400? God. Oh, well, here you go. You've got $400. Doctor,
whoa, look at that. He's showing him in money.
Doctor, but you're rich.
Whoa, is that $400? You're loaded.
Here's your items. Have a good day.
Oh, hey, doctor, we've got some new items in us.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, thank you for that. Here's chicken and stuff. Awesome, thank you for that. That will be very helpful, actually. But $400, doctor?
That's a lot of money for some items right there. But I guess it would be pretty helpful, eh?
So what are we doing now, doctor? What are we doing now?
Right, let's head back to our farm now, Logan. We got all we need. Oh, awesome. Okay, so let's head back, I guess. I guess it's going to be a bit of a drive, eh, doc? Bit of a drive, but I can drive now. I can drive myself, so I can do it. I can do it easy. Wait a minute. Which car was mine?
Wait, doctor. Which car was ours?
Oh, I think this one. No, this was definitely your car. That was my car. Yeah, take that one. I think if your key works in it. Wait, does your key work in that one? Try that one out. No, it doesn't work in that one. Yes, try this one here. Try this one here, I think. Wait, no, it does work. Oh, I always put it on wrong. Okay, awesome. So that one's yours. This one's mine. Wait,
what?
Your key works in all the cars. Okay, anyway, let's head off. That one's working. Let's head off now. Let's go back to the farm. Come on, Doc. You lead the way. Let's go, mate. You lead the way. Let's go back to the farm.
And this time? Wait, what? You mentioned that Lucy turned into someone and kidnapped you into another time.
Yeah, that's right, Professor. That's right. He kidnapped me and I was, like, really spooked out. But I'm back here now, so, yeah.
Well, I know...